Our next Perth culture input is a man who's done all three of our Lobby Dosser parties. He's become a bit of an institution.
He's one of the big friends of the Lobby Dosser Statue Fund. I give you Walter McCorriskin.
The roast chicken, a family poem. Four wains wanted the leg of peace, then feather lost the heat. It's just a chicken I'm carving, no a centipede. I'm not finished yet.
It was just too funny, but clever, but too funny.
He was a pro's pro. I mean, everyone knew that you would get that he would be hard to follow.
He just loved it. He really enjoyed, entertaining folk with his poems, with his wits. And as I say, it wasn't just the poems, but some of his stories and anecdotes and the rest of it were very, very funny.
He tuned into the sort of self-deprecating sense of humour that we Scots all seem to have in abundance.
He was quite happy to be introduced as Scotland's worst poet. But of course, that title goes to McGonagall. McGonagall's not in the same league as Walter McCorriskin from my point of view. And I mean, I never use anything from McGonagall, ever. But I use a lot of McCorriskin.
I think it was humorous intentionally, bad intentionally. So he was it was like the Marx Brothers, you know, okay, smart men trying to act dumb.